Thanks for clicking on WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Derek Weglars. A nice start to the morning. It's cloudy, yes, but temperatures not too bad in the 50s and the 60s, even the low 70s, as you head across parts of southeastern New Hampshire. And that's where we're finding some of the stickier dew points this morning. So we see the shades of greens. That's the more humid air getting ready to creep its way into the region. And as we go into the afternoon, we'll actually find that there's, well, even more humidity creeping in as well. Radar does find the first wave of showers and downpours starting to move in from the south here. We'll zoom in for a closer look to show you where things are at this hour. It's mainly from Rochester, points west through Alstead and the Upper Valley and then south of the Mass border. And there's additional waves of rain getting to move in from Massachusetts. So once this clears out, we'll see some sunshine. Initially, you'll even notice a few lightning strikes here or there first thing this morning. So it's warm and humid today. Showers and storms are expected. They're more prevalent north this afternoon along the higher terrain, and as we go towards sunset, those will wane before another round on Saturday. So this is the look at Futurecast. We'll advance you through the afternoon here. Notice at noontime, showers still moving around, hit or miss across parts of central and southern New Hampshire, but then watch the reds and the oranges begin to pop up across the mountains. So there are the showers and storms later this afternoon across central and northern New Hampshire, mainly Laconia and the Lakes region points north. And first thing Saturday should feature some sun, some clouds, but additional storms move through during the afternoon. It's rather a matter of timing. Should this get delayed a few hours, the storms will be a little more feisty. If they're earlier, well, they won't have as much energy to work with, so we'll watch this closely here. But we're expecting several rounds of unsettled activity, both in the form of showers and storms, as we go through Saturday. So for today, temperatures into the middle and the upper 80s across much of New Hampshire, a little cooler along the seacoast. And for tonight, fairly mild temperatures into the middle and upper 60s as we go through tomorrow morning. So the next 7 days, once the showers and storms move through on Saturday, it is much nicer, much more refreshing, less humid for the start of next week. In fact, almost full sunshine Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Temperatures go from the upper 70s to the middle 80s before a slight cool down for the end of next week.